I heard his song, a good song. I heard he had a scar. And so I came to see him, to listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, drumming my brain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, turning my whole life with his word, killing me softly with his song. I felt at last with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he found my letters, I read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just didn't write on, striving my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. He sang as if he knew me, in all my dark despair, and in her love right through me, as if I wasn't there. I did just keep on singing, singing clear and strong, striving my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. Striving my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.